This is when it really hits home. Kickoff time almost upon us. A colossal game featuring two teams who demonstrably belong on the big stage. We know they can deliver, but will they do it with the pressure on and the fans wired in? Stay tuned, we'll have all the action for you live from the Bernabeu here on EA TV. And it really is a sparkling day for football at one of the great venues in the world game, the Estadio Santiago Bernabeu in Madrid. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player, Stuart Robson. And with the Spanish league season about to reach its conclusion, we're just minutes away from kickoff time. It's Real Madrid against Espanyol.
Well, what a season it's been, Derek. We've seen everything. Drama at both ends of the table, some spectacular goals and plenty of entertainment. The players, of course, will be looking forward to a break now, but hopefully not before they give us a good game today.
That's a lovely ball. Well, fantastic reflex action. And over comes the corner. Not really the ideal clearance. Thwarting him. Vinicius Junior. Well, he's beaten his opponent. Vinicius Junior. Good distribution. Havertz! And saved by the keeper. Well, a goal to tell you about at the Estadio Benito Villamarín. Alex, who has found the net?
It's a goal. It's now 1-0 with 13 minutes played.
Thanks as always to Alex Scott. And play halted, free kick given. Well, we can say it officially now. We'll be watching the champions today. The title secured in the last match. What a terrific position to be in, Stuart.
Well, they can certainly enjoy this one, Derek. What a great season they've had. They've been the best team in the league, no doubt about that for me.
Crossing possibilities. He can't hold on to it. Released it nicely. And the shot. Can they put it away? It was an attack of promise, but they couldn't take advantage of the situation. Well, she has called the play back, and it will be a free kick. Oh, great vision. In the opinion of the referee, that is a penalty. This to open the scoring here. And the spot kick is converted as coolly as you like.
Well, here's the replay, and the goalkeeper dives early, and that's why he goes straight down the middle. What a good penalty. Watching the goalkeeper all the way. Excellent.
And the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Brereton. Well, they have the ball once more. Vinicius Junior. And he might be through here. And a goal! Another one! Two in quick succession. No wonder they're celebrating.
Well, just watch this again. It's a really good goal. But it's no surprise, is it? They've been in complete control here.
2-0 now, and back underway. Committed challenge. Darwin Núñez. Here's Valverde. And nicely over the top. Can he do it? Oh, blocked it! Oh, fine play, and maybe it'll set something up. Well, not the easiest of saves, but you'd expect him to stop it. They will now make use of the substitutes bench. Who's going to get on the end of it? Well, not cleared away completely. And there it is, the half-time whistle. And the ball rolling again after what was a dazzling first 45 from Real. Can they repeat that in the second half? Just hearing in my headphones, someone has scored in the Sevilla game. But who? Alex... Will he finish? Fine goalkeeping to push that away. Corner given to Real Madrid. So a personnel change then. And he's fired over the corner. Was it a great clearance? Vinicius Junior. That is not going to do. Well wide of the target. Well, to Alex, apologies for having to interrupt you just then. To confirm, Sevilla have scored in that game, and the match is level at 1-1. Must score! Well, somehow the goalkeeper got to it. Let's see about the delivery. It might still be problematic. Really good build-up, but no end product. And into the last 30 minutes now. Well, a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. Delightful pass. Opportunity. Still possibilities. And I think the threat has been averted. Well, he's won the ball. Right, goal news for you in the Sevilla game. And let's send it over to Alex Scott. Alex, apologies, I have to jump in because this could be a chance. Oh, and it goes! Now he has his hat-trick. A special moment for...
Well, I won't get tired of watching this. It's an outstanding bit of play. Just look how far he runs with the ball. That's a great goal.
So the action continues and Real very much bossing the proceedings. Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. Well, it could be on for him here. And a goal to delight the fans! Just what they were hoping for!
Well, just look at his strength here. He holds off the challenge, he keeps his balance, and he finds the back of the net. It's a wonderful goal.
Well, I'm hearing the referee has pointed to the penalty spot in one of the other games. Let's hear more about it from Alex.
Guessed right, and he saved it with ease. It remains 0-0 with 74 minutes played.
Cheers, Alex. Well, apologies to Alex. Sometimes when exciting things happen, we have to cut her off. We don't do it too often, of course. Just to confirm, Granada did score in that game, and they're winning in that game at the moment by 2-1. Now they have possession in a good area of the pitch. Really good piece of goalkeeping there. And holding on to it at the second time of asking. Paul Lozano. And there it breaks down, but credit to the defence. Not a huge chunk of added time, 1 minute. Is it going to be? And a goal this time! Applying the finishing touch, just what the doctor ordered.
Well, here it is again, and the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against, but in the end, it's far too easy to create the 2v1 against the keeper. What were the defenders trying to do? Nice finish.
And the referee says that will do it. It's the end of the game, and it's a victory for Real Madrid. Their fans are going to be happy with this.
You're absolutely right, Derek. There are...
singing, I love you too. No more dares, only truths, girl, how about we go? Go up shelf, we not. Are you, you're not there, but I'm a little.
Got me singing, I love you too.
Bossy, girl, come drive my boat. Ring that bell, bet they follow
wherever we go.
Diesel got that, pour him three more.
Then stand up, please, let me see you put your hands on your knees.
No more dares, only truths, girl, how about we go?
Go up shelf, we not.
Are you, you're not there, I'm a little.
Got me singing, I love you too.
Where you work on the weekend? Where you go on a Sunday? Heard that place is the hot spot. I'ma take you to brunch then. I'ma get you to Rolly. I'ma take you to Italy. I'ma need you to show me
everything that it's gonna be. No more dares, only truths, girl.
Excitement enveloping everyone here because it is a huge occasion. The Champions League final. Who's going to be crowned Club Kings of Europe? Stay with us. We'll have all the action for you from Manchester here on EA TV Live. And here it is, the last lap in the season-long race for the trophy. Millions of viewers from around the world are tuning in for the biggest final in club football, the Champions League final. A warm welcome from me, Derek Ray. Vinicius! Magnificent defending! Can he deliver it with accuracy? The danger is still there. Clearance. Diaby. It could be up for grabs. There was an attack of promise, but they couldn't take advantage of the situation. And unable to pick out a teammate. And that'll be a throw. And a throw coming up after that authoritative challenge. Valverde. Crossing into the middle. Not really the ideal clearance. The keeper was never likely to be in trouble then. Real find themselves in a position of menace. Vinicius Junior. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Willock. Well, a good place to win it back, and let's see what it leads. Two. Oh, this looks useful. Oh, what an opportunity. And a really good stop.
Well, that's a save of the highest quality. Great goalkeeping there.
Still could be dangerous. Koundé, Can they jump in front? And they scored! First goal in this season's UEFA Champions League final.
Well, here it is again, and that's the perfect volley, isn't it? He strikes it so well. What an excellent finish.
Newcastle United get the ball moving again. Can they come up with a response now? Ezequiel Palacios. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Now can they counter clinically?
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder, and then the shot is emphatic. He strikes it with such power, the keeper has no time to react. What a good finish.
Domenico Berardi did really well to get through. Well, in the final analysis, it was good defending. Comes. The clearance wasn't decisive. And foul it is then. Trippier. Wesley Fofana. Trippier now. Guimaraes. Making progress. And he's beaten him here. The delivery wasn't quite as good as it looked when it left the boot. So no more time left. That concludes the first half here at the Theatre of Dream. And the ball is rolling again. And Newcastle left with a mountain to climb here in the second half. Can they respond? Lee. The verdict is offside here. Well, the newspapers have been covering the story in detail. I'm referring to Kieran Trippier. And opportunity it is. And still a chance. And there it is. A goal. I must say, much to the annoyance of the keeper.
Well, let's take another look at this. From the attacking point of view, everything is right. The shot across the goalkeeper, making it difficult for him. Players coming in for the rebound. It's an excellent goal. And the keeper could do nothing about it.
Isak. And cutting it out. Decent looking pass. Oh, might be. It's still alive. Well, nothing comes of it. Valverde, good ball over the top, and the danger's still on. And we're into the final half hour. Darwin Nunez, and it will. Will be a free kick to Real Madrid. Well, not the end result he had in mind.
Well, we know he can hit them from that sort of range, but that was a poor effort in the end.
Made it look routine, but read it well. Fofana. Bruno Guimaraes. Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. Throw in then for Newcastle. And time for the change now. Bruno Guimarães. Vardiol. Good use of advantage. Really good challenge. And the referee blows for a foul. Get on the end of it.
Whichever way you look at that, it's been squandered.
Lee. Well, on you go, says the referee. Advantage. It is a decent looking attack here, and making sure nothing untoward happened following the cross. And taking into account all the stoppages, 3 minutes to be added on. Willock. A chopping challenge, and the referee has got to have a big think about it. Well, he's had his name taken by the referee.
Well, he knew he was going to get booked. It's a poor tackle, really. Just look at the emotions out there. Joy and relief on one side, despair and heartache on the other. But we've got the right winners here. They fully deserved it on the night.
For these players, well, it's the night of their lives. And they're determined to enjoy every millisecond.
Well, they have to make the most of this, don't they? It's a great feat. What an achievement from them.
Well, they don't need to be reminded about what comes next. It's the presentation of the coveted Champions League trophy.
Well, there's some tired players out there, but what you can be sure of, they'll find some energy when they get their hands on the trophy. They'll be going mad in the next few moments.
The Champions League winners, Real Madrid.
Well, this is what they wanted. What a moment for these players. They've worked so hard to win this trophy. They've been fantastic.
And you can feel the emotion. It's natural to reflect on this final, but so much hard work has gone into the entire campaign. Memories, memories. And that's exactly what they're doing. Trotting over towards their supporters to say thank you, a collective effort always on these occasions.
Well, what more can you say? They are the best team in Europe.
me singing I love you too.
Only truths, girl, how about we go? Go up shelf, we not. Are you, you're not there, but I'm a little.
Got me singing, I love you too.
Bossy, girl, come drive my boat. Ring that bell, bet they follow
wherever we go.
Diesel got that, pour him three more.
Stand up, please. Let me see you put your hands on your knees. No more dares, only truths, girl. How about we go? Go up shelf. We not. Are you? You're not there. I'm a little. Got me singing, I love you too.
Where you work on the weekend? Where you go on a Sunday? Heard that place is the hot spot. I'ma take you to brunch then. I'ma get you to Rolly. I'ma take you to Italy. I'ma need you to show me everything that it's gon' be.
No more dares, only truths, girl. How about we go? Go up shelf. We not. Are you? You're not there, but I'm a little. Got me singing out.
Yeah. Cole and Bossy, the passport bros. We ain't shelling out cash for all. No, I'm a little old fashioned. Coast to coast out in Shoco. Me and Lil Bossy in Barcelona. The news just dropped, I'm a Barcelona. What can I say? Tell Coach Cliff to suit me up and I'll play. I'm winning. We at Tate Mayfair, you can't get in. The little back room where not many fit in. The prettiest girls all be grinning. They say I'm their favorite. They want me to. It's blatant. Now we on our MIA. We just hit Playa. They playing a dirt song. I'm on fire. A little red bone.